You guys are always asking for stick handling tips, so here's a drill you can do to improve your stick handling along the board. Hop into the practice lobby and bring the puck behind the net. To make it easier, I'm going to reset my player and puck spawn point right here. Then work on skating back and forth, keeping your stick and puck along the board. To change directions, first make sure you have a dash, then stick raise over the puck, hit your break, and then dash back the other way. Here's an example of how I use this skill in an SPL game. Leave a comment and let us know what skill you need help with next.